Listen,
if the shoe fits, it's probably yours.
This feels like if your sock fits,
the sock fits.
Honestly, people need to learn how to take their shots. If I'm shooting my shot at you, take your shot, learn from it, grow. That's it.
Yeah. Another thing is if something is being said, right? Mm-hmm. Let's say I'm talking about something, like we're talking about something, but like, yo, some people just don't share. Some mm-hmm. people are greedy, whatever. And Dev is over there and being like, What you mean? You think I don't share? I said some people, but if you feel triggered,
yeah,
if you it's feel probably you. Hit,
yeah, it's probably you. Yeah, if there's a conversation being held and you're catching feelings,
mm-hmm. it's for you.
Over the conversation,
yeah. It's your glass slipper. So take it and learn from it.
And that's yeah. the thing,
sometimes you need it.
Sometimes it's not even the fact that people are necessarily talking about you, yeah. or hating or anything like that. But it's like if something. Is triggered while something else is being said and your name has not been mentioned, mm-hmm. take time.
But you feel attacked?
And if you feel attacked, take time and analyze yourself. Like, why is
self-reflect.
It?
Self-reflect.
Mm-hmm. Why am I triggered right now?
Like, 2020.
People are so easy, like, it's so easy to be defensive mm-hmm. before actually taking the time to be like, oh my gosh, am I like that? And we always think, oh, that person, they wanted to subtweet me. You know mm-hmm. what I'm saying? Why are you subtweeting?
You'll see things on Instagram.
But why are people subtweeting, though? That's another thing.
That's people that can't be direct.
Yeah. And hide behind a screen. And yeah, because
you can
behind...
talk to your sister, your friend, behind the scenes.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
With and a good approach. Direct, with a whole
with
bunch
a sensible
of sugar.
Approach, you know?
With a whole
but
bunch of
But I'm like, if I'm scrolling dairy. Through Instagram and one of my friends or somebody I know posted something and I feel triggered,
yeah.
and they're not even talking about you, or y'all ain't even friends mm-hmm. like that, or they haven't mentioned you, or whatever, mm-hmm. or even if they are subtweeting and you feel mm-hmm. attacked, mm-hmm. you feel attacked for a reason.
But you know what? Even for the surrounding, like, if you just fall back and listen, you'll mm-hmm. get to know who's around you as well. So mm-hmm. if I, for example, am talking and that you feel offended by just the way you react, teaches me a bit about you mm-hmm. teaches me a bit yeah. about like what you harbor inside, what your problem is. You actually detect jealousy that way as well.
Yes
also or if you're around people or people that you're around that you mm-hmm. feel like constantly don't tell, because we're not perfect mm-hmm. if you're in a group of people who don't have nothing mm-hmm. bad about you or something that they feel like you need to work on mm-hmm. you also need to question your circle, because if you know yourself, you're doing something you shouldn't be doing, but no one around you could call you up on it.
Change your circle.
I feel
change
like your circle. You need to check your circle.
Your circle is expired.
Out of date.
Yeah, no, people need to really be more aware of themselves yes, and aware yeah. that yeah, I'm not perfect, like she yeah. said, and I also make mistakes. And if somebody's either calling me out on it or mm-hmm. subtweeting, not even me, but I feel triggered,
mm-hmm. yeah.
I need to take a second look at myself and be like, why do I feel this way? Mm-hmm. And there's nothing wrong with that.
Mm-hmm. And
like,
be around people that could take their shots, man. Be around people that could take the
who
shots.
Who feel comfortable enough
because
to tell you how it is.
It's annoying when you could talk about anything and they always feel triggered, and all of a sudden it's always
well,
an argument.
Then period, mm-hmm. you don't have a friendship.
It's not a friendship.
It's not a friendship. It's not a relationship. Yeah. It's not a partnership.
For
it's
real.
Nothing. Because yeah. if I'm sitting here and we're supposedly so close or we're partners or whatever, and I'm harboring all these things in mm-hmm. my heart, but I'm going on Instagram and sub tweeting you
or
whatever.
Oh, I see you and you feel like, yo, yeah, qua. Like,
yeah,
that's
right. If I'm doing that, no? but I'm in front of you, I'm all like, girl, yes. Mm-hmm. Ooh, I love your ideas. Mm-hmm. But I'm like, girl, this girl, the type of friend that always thinks they got it all together.
Not for real.
And all that.
Literally
that's
sit back, fall back, and study your circle. Study who gets mm-hmm. triggered and what triggers people. Mm-hmm. If you can't talk to them about it and they can't take their shots, also see that as a sign as a person that maybe isn't worthy to be around you, because mm-hmm. I don't want to be around anyone who's constantly triggered at the things that I'm talking about and always assumes that I'm talking about them.
Yeah.
You know, because I don't have that in my heart to yeah. always talk about you. If I have something to say,
I'm going to say it.
I'm really going to say it. You know, yeah. and you should know me enough to say, but if you're always going to feel like I'm attacking you, then you know what? I don't want you close to me, because if I said something and you found yourself
if
in
you're
it,
walking on glass,
you know what I'm saying? Again, it's yours.
Take it.
Like, learn
it.
From it.
Thank you.
And grow.
And elevate.
Grow.
And elevate yourself.
That's all we got.
We ain't got nothing
else.
Anymore. Sips tea. Is that tea though? Is that juice?
I mean, it's iced tea.
It's tea.
Why are you exposing? Really?